airline. As a safety equipment on this aircraft may differ from that of other aircraft, please give us your attention as we bring you through this important safety briefing and on a journey through Singapore. During takeoff and landing, ensure that your tray table is stowed away. Put the back of your seat upright and keep your shoes on. Before we take off, stow your luggage under the seat in front of you or in the overhead compartments. Make sure that your seat belt is securely fastened during taxi, takeoff, and landing. To fasten, bring the two ends of the seat belt together until you hear a click. Tighten it by pulling on the strap. To unfasten, lift the metal flap. If you're in business class, pull the shoulder strap to fasten your seat belt. To unfasten, press the release button. We recommend keeping your seat belt fastened throughout the flight. Whenever the seatbelt sign is turned on, infants should be lifted from the bassinet and secured with an infant seatbelt. If there is a change in cabin pressure, an oxygen mask will automatically drop in front of you. Pull the mask down sharply. Place it over your mouth and nose. Pull the lateral straps to tighten it and breathe as usual. Secure your mask first before helping others. It is normal for the bag to not fully inflate. There are several emergency exits in this aircraft. Take a few moments now to locate your nearest exit, which may be behind you. Count the rows of seats to the closest exit in front and behind you. In the unlikely event of an emergency, or when you hear the command, brace, brace. Assume the brace position. If you can reach the seat in front of you, lower your head and place it on the back of the front seat. Place your hands on top of your head. Keep your feet flat on the floor and heels towards your seat. If you can't reach the seat in front of you, lower your head and lean forward as far as you can. Place your hands on top of your head. If you're in business class, assume the brace position by lowering your head and placing your hands on your lap. In an emergency evacuation, floor level lighting will lead you to your nearest exit. Before using an evacuation slide, remove any high-heeled shoes and be sure to leave everything behind. To put on your life vest, remove it from the plastic cover and slip it over your head. Pass the straps around your waist, connect the clip, and pull to tighten. Inflate the life vest by pulling the red tabs or blowing into the mouthpiece. Life vests have a whistle and a light to attract attention. Special life vests are available for children. Inflate your life vest only at the exit door and follow the instructions of the cabin crew.
This is a non-smoking flight.
smoking, including the charging and use of e-cigarettes, is prohibited throughout the aircraft, including the lavatories. Thank you for your attention. Refer to the safety card located in the seat pocket in front of you for more information. On behalf of Singapore Airlines, we hope you have a great time on board as well as in Singapore or anywhere else in the world we take you.
and gentlemen, please fasten your seatbelt and drop your window shades. For passengers at the overhead exits, please ensure your window shades are open. Thank you.
Bapak dan Ibu yang terhormat, pastikan sabuk pengaman Anda terpasang dengan aman dan penutup jendela Anda dalam keadaan terbuka. Terima kasih.
toilets should not be used and all cabin services will be suspended. Connect to the Crystal network to access our digital content portal and in-flight Wi-Fi. Find out more from the Wi-Fi card in the seat pocket. In-flight delivery shopping is available on this flight. To browse our selection of products available in-flight, refer to the Crystal shop catalog in the seat pocket or on the digital content portal. Enjoy 15% off store-wide with no minimum spend or 20% off with $200 net spend. Terms and conditions apply.